the show a call exclusive for us?
Well, you did ask for it last night when you called me, at least. I hope that was you all breathy on the blower. Yes, indeed. Crazy, stupid love she was begging for last night. And here it is. Yes, Tiny Temper tickling our very own Cheryl Cole, an exclusive look behind the scenes of her latest video. And it's really catchy. It's a good one. Here you go.
Get ready.
Hi, I'm Cheryl Cole, and you're on the set of my new music video, Crazy, Stupid Love.
Roll camera.
The concept for the video is that I arrive in a ball, everybody's energy is quite low. As I start to vibe and as I start to dance, people feel my energy and wake up. I'm crazy, stupid love. I actually found the choreography quite challenging. You have to be on, and you're performing and your adrenaline's going. You don't realise how far you've gone until it stops. My hair was getting wet, I was having to have it re-dried, you know. There's all those things you don't really think of when you watch a video happening and the craziness behind the scenes. Let's go!
Whistle. I like when you blow the whistle. When I was writing the lyrics, I felt like, you know, if I had the opportunity to say everything I wanted to say to Cheryl in one instance and it was my last chance, what would I say? Cool. I don't wanna mess with any woman that's typical, need original. Do you know what? I think I am the love interest for today, which is kind of cool. I feel like Brad Pitt in some very weird way. I mean, which young man wouldn't ever want to be like on screen with Cheryl Cole? She's a star, man. She's got that little glass around her.
The day after I've recorded a song, I'm like, okay, can we not put it out? Or like, can we not give it to the fans?
And that single is out on the 20th of July. And yes, it is like that when you meet her, actually, under a glass dome. You don't get too close because she looks so delicate. But great stuff, very catchy.